From Houston, Texas, the new WBA lightweight champion of the world, Juan, the baby boy.
Precision punches, one behind another. Three punches, full impact landed.
Juan, the baby boy!
Four or five punch combinations straight on the button. You know, he's hitting him flush.
And now hunting and chasing down Warshields against the ropes.
I'm a junior at the University of Houston downtown. I'm getting my bachelor's in political science in about a year and a half, and I'm gonna use that to go into law school to hopefully become a criminal lawyer.
And two.
It's the accumulation of punishment, often against a fighter who doesn't have the one-shot power to knock you out. It can lead to serious damage. They're very conscious of that here in Las Vegas. They didn't want Randy Sweetgo to take any more clean shots from Juan Diaz.
The winner by TKO victory, still undefeated and still WBA lightweight champion of the world, Juan Baby Boy.